Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to see how to use your Android phone as a mouse for your laptop or a desktop. Let us see. So first of all, we need to download one software from Google. Just type remote mouse and yes, download this software. It's free. Let's install the software. It's a freely available software. We can also download for Mac or even Windows. Yes, at the same time we have to download application in your Android phone, remote mouse. Yes, this is the application we need to download in your Android or in your iOS device. Yes, downloaded. So let us open. Yes, this is the instructions we need to follow. Okay, let's click on start. It will show my IP address, so click on it. Here we can follow the instructions how to operate. Just I'm start typing here. It will be reflected in my laptop. We can see here. Yes. We can if we tap double click and drag and drop, it scroll down. Yes, entirely we can use our Android phone as a mouse. Thanks for watching friends, subscribe my channel for more updates.